I know what she's like. She's out of her mind and wraps herself around the truth. She'll jump on that flight and meet you that night, then make you tear up the room. And she loves when everybody's watching. She knows the way her body moves. She loves the way they all crawl back when she says that she loves nobody else but you. And she loves when everybody's watching. She knows the way her body moves. She loves the way they all crawl back when she says that she loves nobody else but you. She's on the
to Harajuku Street. We're gonna go shopping there. We might go to a Hedgehog cafe. We're gonna get the big cotton candy that's famous down there, and then we're gonna come back to the hotel for tea time because today's the day that they're having that, and then we'll see what else we're gonna do from there. It looks like it's gonna rain. Hopefully it doesn't, but we'll see. It's gonna be a fun day though. So we're at this famous shrine. I think it's called like Meiji. I don't know how to say it. I feel like I butcher all the words, but it's very famous. It's pretty close to Harajuku Street, so we're going here first and then we'll go there. And we also saw another big street with like really nice shopping and stuff, so I think we'll go check that out a little bit later also. Here we go.
Take us one flight, we'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. Oh, I gotta ask, do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can feel the tension. We could cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you thinking right, yeah. Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep? It'll only be a couple hours and I'm about to leave. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Do you got plans tonight? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you off my mind.
Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost tonight. Baby, you and
I can't seem to get you off my mind.
Let's get lost tonight. Let's get lost tonight. Baby, you and
I can't seem to get you off my mind. I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. cause I can't get you off my mind.
This is the apricot and the vanilla jelly, and on the top yogurt flavor is the cream of milk. This is the ginger and caramel cookie. This is the raspberry tart, and the lime and mint creamy. It's very fluffy flavor. And then on the next, the strawberry and the basil cheesecake. And this is the vanilla macaron. In the middle, this is the olive and basil cherry tomato, salmon coffee, wasabi on top. This is the guagula and peach jelly. This is the cheese and ham sandwich and pineapple jam on top. This is the vegetable stick. The cream is the parsley and yogurt dip. And two kind of the scone. This is the plain and this is the raisin. So this is the coated cream and then three kind of jam.
Audrey, even though we're not in Paris, we can pretend like it. It's my favorite store in the entire world. Tea, macarons, the best ever. Because we don't have one anywhere close to us at home. Now I want to go to Paris. So we got ice cream from Audrey. So chocolate, vanilla, and raspberry. Yummy. I can't get you off my mind till you got plans now, baby. I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. And I can't get you off my mind.